Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone, but then his hands wrong. I turned him to gold and it took him higher. But I'll be a daydream, I'll be your favorite things. We could be beautiful.
Motor neurons are extraordinary cells of the central nervous system, which extend from the spinal cord throughout the body. They control muscle function and are required for movement and breathing. The survival of motor neuron protein, or SMN, is essential for the correct development and function of motor neurons and is key to normal muscle function and growth. A reduced amount of SMN causes a devastating disorder that affects approximately 1 in 10,000 newborns. Spinal muscular atrophy, or SMA. In healthy individuals, there are two nearly identical genes coding for SMN, SMN1 and SMN2. Most of the functional SMN protein is produced from the SMN1 gene. The SMN2 gene, on the other hand, has alterations in its DNA sequence that leads to a defect. This defect has consequences in a regulatory mechanism called splicing. As a result, this gene produces only a limited number of functional mRNA and only 10 to 30% of the functional protein. In individuals with spinal muscular atrophy, the SMN1 gene is inactivated by a mutational deletion so that it cannot generate SMN protein at all. The SMN2 gene does not produce sufficient SMN protein to maintain motor neuron function, resulting in muscle wasting and severe mobility impairment. In a collaboration between Roche PRED, PTC Therapeutics and the SMA Foundation, we discovered orally available molecules that may selectively correct the splicing defect of the SMN2 gene. This may allow sufficient functional SMN protein to be produced, even if the SMN1 gene is inactive, as is the case in spinal muscular atrophy. In animal models of SMA, the compounds allow the animals to survive, grow and develop a normal neuromuscular system. Standing, walking, breathing, things we take for granted are a struggle for individuals with spinal muscular atrophy. We work to make a difference for these patients and their families.
The number one fatal disease for children under 2 is spinal muscular atrophy. So what is spinal muscular atrophy? It's the loss of ability to perform daily life functions like walking, eating, and breathing. Apoptosis leads to cell death in the spinal cord when there's a lack of a specific protein. It was discovered in 1890 by Verdick and Hoffman during a procedural autopsy. So where does it come from? It's located on chromosome number 5 at the SMN1 gene. This codes for a protein, and when it is lacking, spinal muscular atrophy can occur. Well, how can one get it? It is a rare genetic disease affecting 1 in 50 Americans. Can it be inherited? With two carriers, there's a 25% chance of having an affected child. How can you tell if someone has it? When people don't reach developmental milestones, spinal muscular atrophy is a diagnosis some people consider. Symptoms are dependent on each case's severity. Are there any known cures? No, there are no known cures, but support groups, speech pathologists, and many others help to prolong life.
Just why?